call him Stanley Holloway or Alfred Doolittle, and you know that not far away is My Fair Lady. And when you also see Mr. and Mrs. Arthur Abadies, you put two and two together, and you know that, here's Cecil Beaton with his sister. It's the opening night of the film My Fair Lady. Here from the States is Colonel Jack Warner, and perhaps not even he has ever made a finer picture than the one all the top people are here to welcome tonight. On the right in this group is Sir Philip Walter. One of the stars of the film, Jeremy Brett, arrives with Mrs. Taran Stevens. Mr. Jack Goodlatte, followed by Nadia Raka. With Rex Harrison and Vivian Lee, John Merivale. Bearded film star Mel Ferrer, escorting the one and only Audrey Hepburn. With them, Jack Warner. More big names of the film world, Robert Clark and C.J. Lennon. The Royal Arrival, Princess Alexandra with Earl Mountbatten. The stars of this greatest ever musical are presented to the princess. First, that unique actress, Audrey Hepburn, who portrays Eliza Doolittle. Rex Harrison, Professor Higgins, of course. Stanley Holloway and Cecil Beaton. What lucky people, all who were present to see My Fair Lady.
Thank you. Thank you.